足とデスマッチしたいですか？なぜあなたが死にこの戦いを眺むのか理解できません、本当に。あなたはあなたの調査をしました。あなたは私の歴史を知っています。私に挑戦するにはいつかでなければなりません。研究といえば私も私の研究をしましたが、あなたの仕事を見たことから、あなたはピエロです。もう誰も面白いとは思わない歩き妖談。レスリングに関しては、ビデオゲームをプレイしたり、無意な発言をしたりする以外は何もしません。あなたはこれほど長く生き残ったことは幸運です。私は不安にパニックになります。すべてが終わりに近づきます。私はあなたの挑戦を受け入れます。ニューヨークで会いましょう。
Probably asking, hey punk, why didn't you come out here in your wrestling gear? Well, if you didn't watch Boss Moves, a certain fat backyard wrestler put his hands on me and was apparently looking for a fight. So CM Punk came here to BTW tonight to fight.So come on out here, Grimm's Toy Show, and fight me like a man face to face. Okay, so I know you've been in the ring for a little bit, but I have to ask, are you done with the bag of dicks? Do you really want to fight me after what I did to you at Boss Moves? Listen, I...just wanted to come back to BTW because I saw that this company was struggling without the GTS presence. And what better way to get the butts back in the seats than to put a championship on the old Grimster? That's right. I've come back for the championship that I created, the Next Gen Championship. Now, Charles Dante Dillinger may have me fooled in saying that he created a championship, but let's not forget that it was born.Off of GTS's legacy, initials, blood, sweat, and tears. And as far as you, punk, I'll deal with you another time because I still owe you one for ruining my first run in VGW. You stole my initials, GTS. You disrespected my Super Pop. You disrespected my brother, Duhok. You just spat in the face of everything that I've accomplished, everything that I've brought to BGW, all the fans that came to see this rinky-dink company because of me. You ruined that for me, and that's exactly why I had to leave, because you, people like you, Pepsi Phil, always want to pick on the little guy, always want to run us out, always want to take over. But you know what? I'm not even going to give you the satisfaction of having a match with you anytime down the line, because in Art of War, what's going to happen is I'm going to get myself an opportunity for that next year's championship. And then I'm going to go on to Panic at the Disco to take on Jackie Ross. So, CM Phil, you and I, we're done here. And if you're not down with that, I got three words for you. Eat it, yeah! Listen, I don't give a damn about the Next Gen Championship. I don't give a damn about your grandfather. I don't give a damn about your grandmother. I care about getting my pound of flesh. Because before I was so rudely interrupted at Boss Hoops, I was going to say that I wanted to issue an open challenge for anyone who wanted to face me at Panic at the Disco 6, but it looks like you answered the call by putting your grubby little hands on me. So regardless of what happens at Art of War, you and I will face each other at Panic at the Disco 6. I will beat you within an inch of your life and send you back to the yard with your clout-chasing, horrible wife and the rest of those misfits that you employ. And hopefully when you come to your senses, you'll realize that Barbara was the best woman that you ever had in your entire life because she put up with your crap and all your dumb decisions. Dumb decisions, just like you trying to come at me after all this time. So I don't care if I have to drag you out of New Jersey myself. You will be in New York at Panic at the Disco 6 to face me in that ring one-on-one. And if you're not down with that, I've got two words for you. Tough shit.